Hi, how are you?
Good. Oh my gosh. Where'd you get those?
Yes,
you made it.
I was actually going to use the one from episode 306 where you guys are asleep on the couch.
Oh, with my big pink slippers that everyone seems to like.
Yes, but I was like, that doesn't seem right.
A picture of us sleeping?
Well, I was going to use it, but then I'm like, no, it has to be them close together.
Nice. Instead, it's a screensaver on the computer.
Nice. Yeah, I used that picture from 306 as my screensaver.
This is a cute photo. I like this one.
Do you want us to sign this?
Yeah.
Sure. And do you want us to make it up to you?
Yeah, and I have a friend with the same name, and she wants one.
That's convenient.
She couldn't be here, so.
So you could just say, I want two for myself.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Yeah. So it's your and your friend's name?
Paige.
Paige. That's bizarre, right? Because it's not even like a common name.
Yeah.
That's cool. Is it P-A-I or just P-A-I?
Yeah, P-A-I. Oh, you actually got that right. Most people don't get that right.
GE?
Yeah.
How about I had a Sheltie puppy that I fostered for a while, and I called her Paige, and I sponsored her, so that's fun. So there you go.
Let's see. Yeah, I'll sign over where I am.
Wow. That's us.
That is us. Good job.
Good shot of you, is it?
Well, it's just, you know, weird, right? Yeah.
There we go. That's weird that you guys both spell it the same. And
yeah.
That's kind of
we're like best friends. We always watch the show. We always hang out.
So how about this when you're hanging out and someone says, hey, Paige, do you both turn?
Yeah.
Or it's like one Paige one and Paige two?
No, like when we're at each other's houses, our parents go, it's my Paige or your Paige, or like go by the color of our shirt. No, we just go by the color of our shirt.
Blue shirt, come here.
They're like, blue Paige, come here. Purple Paige, here. Yeah.
Awesome. I'm sorry.
I think that's so funny. Like, I can understand it, like, you're doing a Sarah or like something like that, but
yeah.
You're the first Paige, you're here today.